Hey, feeling like a brand new me and an entourage with the latest beat. And the sun don't shine where the gangsters be. And we rushing roulette to a game of three. Pie one, pie two, pie three, pie four. And the sun don't shine, run a yo no more. And the girls say, yeah, ain't no more. And we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. Huh. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to pay me. Calm down, hug up, baby, it's crazy. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your back, don't you ever try to fade me. Calm down, hug up, baby, it's crazy.
It's a very nice night in this part of the world. Welcome to you. Big welcome. Nice to have you with us. I'm Martin. Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me. Our game today, our featured game, comes from the FUT Champions Weekend League. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Well, whenever I've seen these two teams go head-to-head before, we've been in for a treat. We've been in for so much entertainment and goals. Let's hope for more of the same.
Here's the lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Nelson Semedo starts with Fabio in the fullback positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. And they'll play with a sole striker. Lionel Messi. It's Messi. Fabio. One or two options now in forward areas for them. That's a great interception. Well, he's achieved so much, and there's still more to come from Leo Messi.
He really has enjoyed this competition, scored a lot of goals.
Played to Laurent Blanc. It's with Veron. Interesting, Alan. Playing further up the pitch now, trying to play offside.
Well, you do take a chance with that, but I think this team's used to that system.
There's the interception. Now Seba Veron. Laurent Blanc. Roberto Carlos. Kenny Dalglish. Now it's Dalglish. Very good tackle. Break quickly when they get possession. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Pelé. Must take the lead here. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Hadji. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. Messi! Roberto Carlos loves to get on the ball. Juan Sebastian Veron with Hadji. It's Messi to Hadji. Messi. Well, two of them at it, really typifying the game. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Ronaldo. Now with Messi. Ronaldo! It's Ronaldo! Wonderfully taken.
Well, he was on his toes. The defenders were on the heels. Good take.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
On to Roberto Carlos now. Dalglish. That's a turnover of possession here. De Bruyne. Gerard Gehagi. Good interception there. Seba Veron. Now it's Dalglish. He's got that, but got the ball away as well. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. And Tevez taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Vidal. Fabio. It goes out wide again. Great interception. Here's Hadji. Gerard Hadji. Carlos Tevez. He looks up for this, Pelé. Tevez. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Good position for the cross. Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end. Cristiano Ronaldo. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Veron. Offside is the name of the game now for this back four.
Well, they've caught plenty of opponents this season off, trying to do that again.
Here's the chance! And the offside stops the play. Flag went up, referee blew. Semedo. Fabio. Now it's Hadji. Boateng. Jerome Boateng. Semedo. Vidal. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Fabio. Trying to spot potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Cristiano Ronaldo. Hadji. Can he clear his lines now? That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. Veron. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it.
Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match.
João Cancelo.
Well, that'll be a throw. David Alaba.
Semedo.
Son. Son.
It's with De Bruyne.
Arturo Vidal. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
Kenny Dalglish.
Dalglish. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Pele. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Has to clear it. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Laurent Blanc. Pele. On to Dalglish. Now he wants to take them on.
David Alaba.
I would guess in this possession play here, they're trying to get the opposition to come out and parry them and maybe then pass their way through them. Vidal.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
And Ronaldo.
Vidal. Arturo Vidal.
De Bruyne.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo all alone. Wonderful technique to volley that in.
Well, some players can master that, others struggle, but this lad, well, his technique is perfect.